Hi, this is for everybody who's been sending me messages through Messenger and sending me friends requests and all. I'm currently in Wuhan, in Hubei province in China, where the epicenter of the virus is. Now, I have several points. First, wala kaming pasok ngayon dahil holiday. Schools, holiday since January 17, and supposedly our schools be back on February 10. But the government extended it to avoid further bad things to happen, you know, the circumstances of what's happening here right now. Okay, so lahat na hindi school, holidays was extended up to Feb 2, which is the Sunday. So Feb 3, back to normal, hoping. That's why the Chinese government right now is doing their best para yung sa mga babalik dito ay aayusin talaga lahat. Second, may ginagawang hospital ngayon dito, which is two big hospital. It's a 25,000 square meter with more than 1,000 bed capacity. They're working on it 24/7, but the hospital is almost done. That means almost gagamitin na ngayong Monday ang isa naman ay gagamitin na ngayong Wednesday. That is to contain, that is to prevent the further spread of the virus in itself. Third, yung mga nakikita niyong video dyan na walang tao sa labas dahil it's a holiday. One more thing, it's winter time and it's really cold outside. And some of the stores are closed, it's because it's a holiday. Small stores are really closed because of it. Now, may mga grocery stores namang bukas dito where we can buy our food, where we can buy the things that we need at home. Okay? Pwede kaming lumabas ng bahay. One thing is, we need to wear mask. And we need to avoid crowded people. If we are talking to someone, we should distance ourselves at least 3 to 5 steps away from each other. Now, alcohol is essential. Since sobrang lamig ngayon dito, kaya sobrang nag-iingat din kami. Pag lumalabas kami bibili ng pagkain, balik ka agad sa bahay. Okay? Good thing, ang bahay ko ay nasa business district kung saang syudad ako ngayon. So that means there are a lot of stores outside the community I'm in. I can go to Lawson's, I can go to Today's. So everything is just nearby. So I can just simply go on and buy the things that I need. Now, everything is fine in here. Lahat ng foreigner, we have 4 doctors in here assigned to us. Though we can call them 24/7. That means, pwede kaming tumawag sa kanila any time of the day para magpa-consult if there's something wrong. Okay, we have that. Okay, messages are being sent to us every day. Okay, on what to do, how to prevent it, how to get away with it. So everything is fine in here. Okay, so thank you so much. But don't forget to include us in your prayers that everything will be okay soon. Everything will be perfectly as fine as it is before. That's what we want, and that's what everybody wants. Thank you so much.